I'm right behind you. You go on ahead. We heading out? Let's get going.
You look awful. Better not get me sick.
What you learn here, it's no secret that the college's reputation in Skyrim is tainted. Really? And what might that be? I'm sorry, what? Well, I'd certainly love to have such a powerful staff, but I'm not really sure that any of us need it. And how do you know of this? Did you really? And he specifically mentioned the staff of Magnus. I'm impressed with your initiative. Of course, someone will need to follow up on this. A most impressive attitude. Keep this up, and you'll do quite well for yourself. Something as specific and ancient as the staff of Magnus. I'm not sure we'd ever find something like that. I seem to recall Mirabelle mentioning the staff somewhat recently. Why don't you see if she can tell you anything? I'm quite pleased with your progress, you know. You've certainly proven yourself to be more than a mere apprentice. Well done. This circlet once proved invaluable to me. I hope it can be of use to you now.
Hood increased by 30. Okay, mage circulate increased it by 40. So that's an upgrade. Nice.
I still need some help, if you can spare the time. Exactly as I said it would. Now, are you ready to try again? I am confident it will work this time. This will be worth it. Okay, now don't move at all. Oh my, that isn't right. Just wait. I can fix this. Oh no, that's not good. Let me try again. This really isn't turning out the way I thought. I'll get it right this time, I swear. there. All better. Well, it all worked out in the end, didn't it? Oh, no, it hasn't. Let's be honest. I have a long way to go before I'm ready for the kind of advanced magic I've been attempting. But at least I know where to start now. Thank you. You've been a great help to me. Looks like you've already got someone with you.
Good to see Skyrim still has such... Take a look. It's always encouraging. Take a look. Take care now.
I think the college is due for a change in leadership.
Please don't bother the Archmage unless it's absolutely necessary. No more than anyone else, I don't think. They're a very... In fact, no one has seen or heard from them in over 100 years now. Well, now that's an odd question. Why in the world would you be asking? The Eye of Magnus? I can appreciate that this thing, this orb, it's very impressive. But let's not jump to any conclusions or assign it importance beyond what we're certain of. The Augur. Just what have you gotten yourself involved in? Whatever is going on, whatever you're up to, be very careful. Well, it's said to be very powerful. Has the capacity to store an incredible amount of magical power, as the story goes. But it's more myth than anything at this point. I've no doubt that it actually exists, but no one has seen it in, what, decades? Longer? I'm not sure. The only time I've heard it mentioned was when those Synod characters showed up some months ago looking for it. Mages based out of Cyrodiil. They fancy themselves the imperial authority on magic these last few 100 years. My understanding... It became clear they're trying to hoard powerful artifacts, looking to consolidate power. No one here does. The Synod... It sounded like... I suppose if you're intent on looking for the staff, there's a chance they might be in Mazulft yet. Just don't expect them to be cooperative. I'm not really sure. Made and used by Magnus himself, if you believe those sort... I believe I've the sort of embellishment wizards of ancient times loved to